This portion of the news is brought to you in part by Embry-Riddle Aeronautical University.